where did I get the notion that being me was so horrible that preventing that from happening was worth all my discomfort and ingenuity? The process must have started early, because by the age of 3, I was already suffering from insomnia and nervous tics. By 6, I was a nervous wreck.
In the rabbits, it stops their eyes burnt out with cosmetic testing.
And by 9, I was no longer me, and I was perfecting the technique of artful recreation. Why has it been so hard and taken so long? Where did I get the idea that anything was better than authenticity?
I am a gay man in a woman's body. Bullshit. Bullshit. Bullshit.
Would you have allowed me to be a man?
Purity. Yeah. Untouched, unblemished, uncleaned. It sends chills down my pants.
Would it have been okay to swashbuckle?
Francis Bacon, for starters. René Descartes. And John Locke. René again.
To be loud.
Bobby!
Domineering. Enterprising.
We mammals know we're off and running. Opportunists, rugged individualists, grabbing our big chance. Developing strategies, breaking treaties, tricking and tinkering and sticking together. We're family. We have a dream. It's the big picture. We want it all.
Cunning.
Take estrus, for instance.
We became pink and inviting all the time.
And the boys had to, by golly, shape up.
Ruthless.
You try to blot me out! Yes, you drove me underground, but I am not the dead one. You cannot kill death. Sooner or later, all of you, my earth children, come to me. You are mine.
Independent.
It's a new world, and adversity liberates.
Sarcastic.
Could very well be that at some time the input of methane and other gases in the atmosphere could have made all the difference. A flight of farts. Well, that should take some hubris out of our sails. From the Gaian perspective, we may be no more important than our farts.
Intransigent.
I hate this world. I hate the way things are. I hate my body. I hate the chain of life. What creatures do to creatures? What people do to animals? what people do to people.
Competitive.
We take the entire world as our ecological niche. No room or rights for any others.
And sexy?
Brazil. Site of the second chakra. Sexual susurration of the language. A Portuguese caressed and tongued into insinuation and quasi-obscene nakedness. The colors of sex. Red, orange, gold, green, purple.
In short, to have been just like my father, the emulation of whom would have killed me in his eyes. And what if this were not emulation at all, but the very fiber of authenticity? And was I not always like that? Except as another?
Ha ha ha!